Ours is a brand new world of all-at-onceness. Time has ceased, space has vanished. We now live in a global village. The simultaneous happening, we're back in acoustic space. We have begun again to structure the primordial feeling, the tribal emotions from which a few centuries of literacy had divorced us. The tribalizing process, the inner trip, the depth involvement in the experience of a unified human family, that is something of which we have had no experience for many centuries. It is a process that is located so entirely in the present that it does not appear at all in the rearview mirror to which we habitually look for reassurance and nostalgic orientation. Joyce called it all space in a not shell. A not shell being an eternal present.
All rights reserved. Copyright 1967. The Idle Planet Publishing Company.
God, I'm so hungry.
In an electric information environment, minority groups can no longer be contained, ignored. Too many people know too much about each other. Our new environment compels commitment and participation. We have become irrevocably involved with and responsible for each other.
Strangers who live far off is greatly dreaded.
It is a matter of the greatest urgency that our educational institutions realize that we now have civil war among the environments created by media other than the printed word. The classroom is now in a vital struggle for survival with the immensely persuasive outside world created by new informational media.
Schizophrenia may be a necessary consequence of literacy.
Federal, state, county, and municipal authorities, and with any direction of any public office or officers pursuant to law, which shall impose any duty upon landlord or tenant with respect to demise or the use of occupation thereof, including the procuring of a certificate of occupancy, semicolon, and shall not do or permit to be done any act within the house of premises.
Youth instinctively understands the present environment, the electric drama. It lives it mythically and in depth. This is the reason for the alienation between generations, because the older training of observation has become quite irrelevant in this new time. The older training is based on psychological responses and concepts conditioned by the former technology, mechanization.
Yes.
The major advances in civilization are processes that all but wreck the societies in which they occur.